Hello and welcome back to Divine Gamers here with some more Mad Father. Now in the previous episode, it was probably a bit boring, but without cheating or nothing, I magically know the code to the safe. So the code is 4782 or 4682. Bollocks, I forgot the name. But I don't know exactly how there are 8 dolls, or it is dolls, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know how there are actually 8 red dolls. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's just 7. Now I don't really see. Wait. Oh my god, I am so stupid. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god, somebody come down here and punch me. I am so thick. Right. So it's 7, 4, 8, 2. Gotta be. Oh my god. Can't believe that. So 7, 4, 8, 2. Has to be now. Oh, release the lock. What do you know? Mom's belongings. It smells like mom. Huh? There's a lamp in here. It might be useful. I guess I'll take it. Just borrowing this, mom. This is... Is it a diamond? Oh, it's mom's perfume. Is he still at work? The you, Maria. What? Doctor? Huh? Fat her? Ah, she's fat. Ah yeah, there you are. Did your father always tell you not to go into the basement? Mom? I knew it. He's cheating on me with her. I can't believe this. Some girl he picked up on the street. I won't forgive him. Ah, this stupid thing. That was a pretty good throw. I'm surprised it hasn't smashed them. Mom's usually so nice, but she seems so different then. Well maybe because she was angry and upset and felt betrayed. This perfume, I put it back on her dresser after that, but she took care of it. That's good. After all, Mom's got this from Father on their anniversary, so I'm sure Mom loved Father to the very end. I'll take it as a charm. Alright, Mom? Got mom's perfume, not perfume. Okay, so I've got a lamp now. I don't know if I'm going to put oil in that lamp. But, oh well, let's try it. Man, that dog's having a right feast. The lamp. The lamp. I can go. Progress, bitches. Oh, wait, wait. A hole in the wall. Ah, snowball. Snowball is useful after all. Please, snowball. Oh, yeah, I'm playing as a rabbit. Now's my chance to escape from this horrible nightmare. leave you behind. So can I? That's what it would do exactly as a rabbit. Nothing much I can do apart from hop around looking for food. Oh, what's this? Lighter aisle. Where is Noble though? First we'll have Snowball. Snowball, get back!
Hannah!
Oh shit. Why won't it work? Please! Oh, that's not creepy at all. Was someone behind me? Just imagining it. I don't think you are. What the fuck? Okay, so I've got lights on. What? Dane? Well, modern, whatever. Okay, so I actually have a lighter yet. Yeah, but how? So I can't use the lighter aisle. I was doing the lighter. Well, it's just common. Probably more to it down there. Got to be more to it. Pile of barrels, pile of barrels. Whoa. Kind of. Nothing I can hide in, like, not a life anymore. Oh, I got a gem. Maybe I should stay away. Reception, I don't think of that, I doubt it. In that box, it's cute. Okay, I think. Now I very much doubt. I thought I had some, maybe it's just me. What? Beautiful one. The clock stopped at midnight. Creepy. Was that really nice? Nothing. A hole in it. Okay, I gotta think. So there's not much we can do. Snowboard's back. Snowboard is relaxing. Small birds caught inside. That's nice. The rabbit's corpse. Small bird could be the crow, and the rabbit could be Snowboard! Bedroom. Mom's dresser. Why can't Mom have a lighter? So that could still burn. Okay, archive. I need to do all of them, do I? Flame egg. I need... No, I just thought, because, you know, so that I flame the eggs or something like things. Oh yes, humans are beautiful. What the fuck? Okay. Old books. Lots of hard to read books. A diary. Oh. This is a nightmare. How could this have happened? I killed a bird, just like... Just the pages are unreadable. So I killed a bird just like what? Just like me? The bird! Locked. There's nothing in the doorway. Not only does it have a creepy smile, it's got a creepy laugh as well. Can I kill him? No! I want to kill one. Okay, so... Checked all the rooms upstairs. Can't go to the attic. Reception. I think outside of the garden, there's nothing in here. This is the bathroom, which doesn't really have anything. And the toilet, which I can't use. Right. A well-mounted flower pot. So that's locked. Cock down there. Okay, so why does that Denvale? I can't really read that. Denvale Mad Ah but Denvale Madam. I don't know some are. Why are there paw prints up here? Maybe I've got to kill the dog. But how would I kill the dog if it weren't that? Oh. country away. Man, there's fucking nothing. It's locked. It's actually now. I think. So those ones don't really attack you until, well, I don't know. Oh my god, okay, so what the fuck do I do? I can't go to the attic. There are no hidden rooms, is there, like that one? Nope. Move. Okay, so there's nothing in here. That's a doll room. Locked. Archives. What do I do? What? Oh, come on. Well, I guess I'll have to end this episode here. Like a favorite and comment and subscribe to the channel. Yes, getting loud. And if you could tell me where I've got to go or what to do, because I've got no clue whatsoever. But yeah, apart from that, as always, see you soon.